Hello everyone, and welcome back to some Kingdom Hearts. It's been a while, but we're back. We're going on to, interruption by story. I think my magic is as good as Donald's now. Can I? Okay, no way. Not in a million years. Why don't you go see Merlin? Work more on your magic. There's a tournament being held in the Colosseum. I hear there's a great reward for winning. Ooh, so do we continue on with plot? I mean, we could go here or here. Or do we go to the Colosseum? I think I want to go back to Traveler's Town, check the item shop. Also, I have not upgraded since I played the last time, so, yeah. This is gonna go well. Alright, accessory shop. They also said to go check Merlin, so I will go do that. Let's go talk. What weapons do we have? Anything new? Ooh, I could get a Thunderer ring. But let's check. What are Don's? Jesus Christ! Look at that! Look at that! Fucking jump scare. Let's see, what is Donald and Goofy's equips? Oh yes, I have the three wishes on. Alright. Silver Mallet. So if Silver Mallet is inside the store, then that means if there's nothing above Silver Mallet, then that means we have bought everything for the moment. Jesus, Cameron. I'm kind of fighting against camera, as you can tell. I'm trying to lower the settings. Look at Donald, he looks so in place there now. Alright. Ooh, Silver Hammer. So that means that I haven't actually bought his Magnus Staff and bought. Goofy's got the Golem Shield. And he doesn't have Giga Fists. I feel like I should buy them, so if I need to change out strategies, then I can. Actually, how do my potions look? I've got 30 in stock. A bunch of high potions still on, and I've got no Ether potions on currently. Yeah, I'll leave it like that. I'll leave those equips like that. Next, I think we go to Merlin. Because it said that we should go check with Merlin and practice up on our magic. The only reason I'm doing this is because it's... Did anyone see Goofy's legs right there? Please say I'm not going crazy. I swear I saw him above me. Magic study. Or magician study. Hello, Merlin. Can we talk? Can we hang? Ooh, Spellbinder! Keep up the good work. Never. So, this is actually one I was gonna show off a while back, but I thought I had gotten it, but I didn't. So, Spellbinder. Spellbinder lowers your strength, but gives you more magic. Which is actually pretty good. But for the moment, because I want to be showing off all the different Keyblades, I'll stay with three wishes halfway through the episode, and then I will switch over to Spellbinder from now on. But anyways, let me hit the old save button, because that's a new weapon, and I'd like to keep it. Next off, I think we go to the tournament. Might as well go check it out, see if we can actually do it. I doubt I will, but hey, try it. You know, give it a good old shot. Especially with having all the healing potions on, we might be fine. Colosseum gates? Nope. Rolling. I think now is the Pegasus Cup, if I'm correct. Pegasus Cup! Yes, we are doing it. Please don't say I said go in alone. Okay, I didn't. Ghost Bandits. Alright, come on. It's gonna take me a little bit to get back into the swing of things, because it really has been like maybe a month and a half since I last played Kingdom Hearts. Got him. What are my okay, so that's why I have all the magic now. Again, as I said, I'm kind of out of it. I thought I was still missing one. I thought I was still missing Aero, because when I played, I think I was missing Aero for a long time. Ah, alright, that's not great. Ooh, but that was a waste of magic, Donald. Oh, God. How many rounds is it? Seventh seed, so I think that's only 10 rounds. Because we've done 3, so... Okay, I'm gonna use Sonic and Sonic Counter and Rave. Shit, I need to... Take that! Sorry, what that was is I meant to hit R and then I hit 4, which, hello? Hello? Where? Why can't I? Okay. I don't know what happened there when I was, because my mouse is to, you know, fight. It wouldn't let me fight. I don't know, it disabled my attack. Damn, cheating enemies. Pick up the healer. Where's the other healer? Got me. Electricity immune, guys? Not anymore. Yes, okay, so we're kinda hurting. Do I use a heal now, or do I hope that Donald heals me? I'm a prey on Donald healing me. Okay. Okay, got him. Oh, got another one. I don't like fire. I'm not immune. Whoa. Oh, counter. Get him. Perfect. And I still don't actually have a... Well, I have... Oh, wait. Oh, the black fungus. So, we have to kill these guys really quick. Ah, no. Get him before he turns. I will fight through it! Okay, nope. Get a lock on that guy and wait for them to transition back. Yeah, I'm gonna have my shift ready and I'm just gonna hit fire. Mash it. Got him! Alright, I was setting up, man. I actually have a bit of a new office currently, so that I might sound a bit different, maybe I don't sound different at all, but I have a little bit more room to work with, and that's a little bit of the reason why I was actually... Oh, I almost died there! A little bit of the reason why I wasn't actually recording, plus I am doing a 40-hour shift, as I've told people before. I've told, like, mentioned on the channel once or twice. Yeah, so I'm officially a working person. That's a lot of guys. That's a lot of boys. But if I target these guys... Ow. Oh wait, I died? Shit, I'm gonna try that again, because I fucked up. I think if we do the Pegasus Cup, and then I think I'll switch to Spellbinder. I think it actually is more beneficial after I switch to after I do the Pegasus Cup anyways, but... You know. You know, I'm gonna just fucking thunder spam. Ah, that was not thunder. that was the opposite of thunder. Wait. First of all, my mouse is on the screen. I don't know why that was happening. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna cut this out, because funny moment could happen. I know I could cut it, but... Hell. We'll blitz through it now. because we know what we're doing and we're smart. Okay, nope, we're not. Slide. How did I let a regular ass, heartless. Are they, no, yeah, they are called nobodies. No, nobodies are the opposite versions of. Fuck it, we'll just say regular ass heartless bitch hit me. How did I let that happen? Oh no. 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 I don't like fire. I don't like fire. Also, if you remember, these enemies are fire resistant, so fire spam does not work in this case. I know I don't tend to fire spam, but. Perfect. I should be more willing to use my items this time around when I get low. I know I am low now, but I can fend off this next two rounds, and then I think I need to heal. Ah, no. I want the healers. There you go. That's the guy I want. Are the healers both taken out? Perfect. Kill him. Oh, kill him, baby, kill him! Ow. I didn't get a chance to crisscross and take it back now, y'all. Alright, after this one, I might need a big fat. Oh, wait.
Come on!
Oh, no.
Come on!
Nope. From above? Nope. Big guy.
This is it.
Perfect. Ow. Oh. Ooh, ooh. I got a little low there. I got lower than I liked. New meaning to taking it low. Being a low rider. Oh,
come on.
I just gotta counter. Especially with me, I don't think I have. Oh, I do have block on. But I didn't know, so all I knew is if you just keep spamming attack, you can maybe live. I just hoped. Okay, black fungus will be fine on this round.
Take that.
I will take the hit on this one. Okay. Perfect rotation. Oh. It's not a perfect rotation. Which one's the attack one? That one. Okay, get ready. Why is my mouse not working? Oh wait, oh, because I'm locked on, that's why. I'm fucking.
See ya!
Got him. Okay. Perfect.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I need to heal halfway through this one. Oh no, no, this is the explosion one, so after this one. Yep, that's why I'm saying after, because they kinda hurt. Oh, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna. If it puts me back on attack, I will quickly switch back down to magic, heal once, and then go into this round. I saw magic and. Nope, I'm not. Okay, dodge.
Heal!
Okay.
Come on!
Nope, no. I'd rather take out the fire guys because they're a little bit stronger than the regular fat bodies. Nope. I want him out. O'Donnell is down. Goofy is down. I can definitely take out the rest of these guys. Oh no. Oh. Nope. I can definitely. I can block. Oh no. I can block.
Heal.
Oh no. Ooh, I cannot run. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Oh no. Perfect. Hey, what did I say? Perfect rotation. Perfect rotation. I'm also using a new chair that my cousin has gifted to me for the moment. Oh, it's Leon and Yuffie. Uh-oh.
Just give up, it'll be easy.
Get this!
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. First of all, oh my god, I forgot that Yuffie spams stars. We do one more attempt and then I calls it quits. Take out that. Take out an ether. I want to take out a ether on him. And then Goofy's just gonna be fucking. Oh no! Stock. Take out. And then two ethers. Alright, now we're well equipped. One last time, Phil. One last time. I know that you can get pretty good. You get some special stuff if you just do. Wait, this is the Pegasus Cup. Oh, I fucked up. Let me leave. Let me leave. Restart. No, I meant to quit. I meant to quit. Ugh, I know I could edit this out, but I think it's really funny. Quit. There we go. Phil, I ain't no bitch, but that's the wrong guys. Pegasus, enter together. Yes, okay, there we go. We got it. I like the dark vibe for this one. And I have tried the last cup before, but I didn't get. I got far, but I didn't get that far. And the last cup is, you know, when you do it on. I've done it on my own. I can't. Okay, there we go. I don't know why. Sometimes it makes me worry, because I click and then it's like, no attack? Okay, I'm just playing. Shit, this is already the first round and I'm doing terrible. Hook. Got it, got it, got it. Yeah, I don't know why, it's not registering my mouse when I'm sliding it, because like I usually slide it on my chair to you know, register, but it's not sometimes, it's making me scared. Okay, that was, how did this guy came for me? Okay, yeah, it's working now better. Alright. Sluggers. I think I'm big. Ow. Jesus, they just use fucking everything at once. Nope. At least I have the level up from when I from that first round. Nope. Ow. Can I? Alright, I doubt that it would work, but I wanted to check if any of them were close to level up, because it was me and Goofy that leveled up. And I maybe Donald did as well, on the second round. Okay. You're not allowed to heal, only I'm allowed to heal, and the other two. Can this guy stop running? Gun. Perfect. I also can't tell how many items they have left, but I don't think it's... With Donald, I don't think he has many left, but I know Goofy's got a lot. Because I think Donald's been using most of the healing items on his end. In other words, I don't think Goofy's been sharing much. That's what I'm getting at here. Goofy kind of selfish. Oh no. Alright. I think for the most part these guys are pretty magical this season. I think. I know I've had them up in the last video. The whale. I don't think they were. Ow. Nope, nope. Put magic on myself. Okay, okay. We're doing well. Toad funguses.
Take that! Take that!
Okay. I'm just gonna heal up. I'm gonna take this opportunity to heal. It's the smartest decision I can do. I'll get ready with some fire. They'll transform, de-transform now. There it is. Got him. Okay. And ultimately, that only used one bar of magic. Pretty good, pretty good. We're gonna be taking heavy damage on this one. Those barrels like to explode. If I just use thunder magic, I would probably blitz them, but I think I'd rather take the hits. Perfect. And Don got the last one, so that's pretty good.
Nothing to it.
I'm getting worried, I just want to get this done. I'd like to move on with plot game, please. Just let me be lucky. This is why I think all the majority of the healing items are going to get used from them. Oh. Alright. Perfect! Get him! Okay. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Nope. He's down! Okay. Regular fat body. Kill him. Oh no. Ooh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, got him, 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 got him. This. Oh, it's Leon and Yuffie now. I think it's better to take out Yuffie first. Come! Got it, 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 got it. Rave, 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 blast! Power! Come on! Nope, nope, nope! Take her down! Okay, we got one, we got one.
It's over!
No. Yeah, it is over, Leon! Oh, no. Okay. What you got? What you got? What you got, big boy? What you got, big boy? Gotcha! Mash it, 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 mash it. I like to mash. Perfect! Perfect, okay. Wait.
It's over.
Nope. It's not.
Here.
Okay, 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 okay. Power. Get back here. Get back here. I got you. Oh no. 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 Jesus, he just took out Donald. What a ruthless bastard.
It's over.
Oh.
This
is it!
Take that!
I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it!
Thunder!
No. Take him out! Got him!
I can lose.
Ooh. That got scary. I will be honest, that got a little scary towards the end. It's just making sure the recording's still going. Yeah, it is.
We're the champs!
That got very, very scary very, very quickly. Strike Raid! I love Strike Raid! That was great. Looks like Phil trained another great hero. Is strength the most important part of being a hero? Well, what you really need is a strong heart. What makes a strong heart? If you have to ask, you're not a hero yet. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle. Hey, examine. Oh wait, I can't open this yet? You kidding me? Alright, and I can't do anything with this yet, no. Alright. Let's go to our customizations. First of all, let's change our three wishes to Spellbinder, because I said I was going to do that. And abilities. Oh, I can't put on Strike Ray yet. So this is a ranged move. I toss the Keyblade. And you can do it multiple times. Also, I want... How much is Guard? Because I don't use Guard. Oh, I'll take Guard off. Remove Guard. And as much as I want Treasure Magneton, I will wait. I will wait till I have one more, in other words, MP or AP or whatever it's called, just so I can have Strike Raid. Alright, I think... Oh, well, wait. Yeah, we can exit through this way. World map? Alright, I think we're going on to the next area, which I need to go to Monstro first. Yes, yes, we get it. Go into the giant whale. Right. Big whale. Big whale. And now I have to feckin' do a lot of climbing and get to feckin' Pinocchio's boat. I mean, Geppetto. Geppetto's boat. And then I can use the teleporter there. Oh, well, okay, save point just to get to where I want to go. So I'm gonna save anyways, cause saving's good and I don't want the game to crash on me. I'd like to mention the difference between the times. I need to play this file more, but anyways. Gummy ship? Yes. Alright, let's go on to this world. And of course we're back to this minigame. Or transition game, whatever you wanna call it. Oh wait, shit. That didn't happen. Nobody saw that. You saw nothing. Alright. I'm gonna avoid those guys, because... Can I even... Okay, yeah, I can kill them. Alright, I'm playing the avoid game. Oh, I don't like them. I don't like them. They're kind of scary. Nope. Okay. No. I don't like these enemies. They're kind of tough. And yes, I know I could upgrade the gummy ship and like I could make my own. But last time I tried that, I ended up fucking almost deleting the ship and I got scared and I realized I made nothing pretty much, so I'd rather keep with what I have. Disembark. Atlantia? Okay guys, prepare for the landing. Alright. Landing? Where? In the sea? We'll drown. Not with my magic, we won't. Just leave it to me. My cat, actually. She's been silent. Oh, wait, she's on the windowsill. Okay. Ooh. Look at that.
Come on, Sebastian.
Ariel, wait! Snow down! Don't leave
I guess you can tell which world we're in.
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something...
Flounder looks so fucking creepy in this game.
What do you mean?
They do seem... a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters,
I mean... not a horrible explanation, but...
Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time for you to learn how to swim properly. Well, it says ZSQD, but I'm using WASD. Spacebar to rise, and to dive is the right mouse click. Practice swimming with Flounder, try to tag him. Alright, begin. Can my mouse work? Can I spin? Okay. The save point's not here yet. Alright, I want. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with this. The material, but like, I can't. I'm gonna take a pause because I can't fix my. I need to fix my mouse.
1 hour later.
Hello, everyone, and we're back. So, I actually had to fucking... I closed this off because, I had my mouse on my screen, so I had to close off the software, return it back on, mouse still appeared, restarted my computer, mouse still appeared, had to shut it down, and yep, we're back. Anyways, we need to chase Flounder, as you recall, because it's been a second for you and it's been like a couple minutes for me. Where is he actually? Do I have to just go to me? Oh. Oh, he's just behind the... he's down there. This time he's upwards. Oh no, he's lower. Okay, I overshot him. Undershot him, overshot. So if you're wondering why there's a sound in the background, Midnight found a marble and is now just dicking around with it, so... yeah, that's what that sound is. And while I could take it off her, she'd be like, why? Why are you giving me my fun? Okay, he's a little lower, I just saw him. Okay, thank you. Looks like... choking on stuff. Ooh, we've got jellyfish. I will be honest, I do not like the water section. It's not a bad area overall, but like... and I think the physics for it is interesting, but I don't like it. Ariel? Oh, money. Wait, there's so much stuff on the ground. I want all of it. There we go. Save point. Just chased us here. Alright. Oh no, those monsters might be heading towards the palace. We better head off right away. But what if we run back into those on our way? I'm sorry, but we need your help. Please, can you come to us with come with us to the palace? The Triton markings on the wall will guide us to the waypoint. We won't get lost as long as we follow them. Okay, let's get going. So I think I'm switching. That's what I actually want to check. So, That's why I actually wanted to hit the save point. When I try again, the mouse is fucking up. Okay. It's lovely when things don't go right, isn't it? I can't go down. My mouse is like, no. We don't like you currently. There we go. I think it's the fabric on the chair, because it's a different chair. I'm not actually flying away anywhere, I just want to check. Because with... it's just mental math now. So to Donald, Goofy... yeah, okay, I'm right. Right. Normal departure, because it'll just make us go back in. So yes, I was right to have Donald out. Okay, if I can... switch out Goofy with Ariel, and that's the team. There we go. I think it is technically better to have Goofy in this area, but I kind of want to do like one on, one off, pretty much. God damn it, Midnight. Again, my lovely cat in the background. Because I think Ariel's considered a mage, like Donald. Just fuck off, please. I just want to get my video recorded. Come on, let me down. Okay, take him out. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. And again, I may have forgot to point this out, even though I did, you know, switch it. This is Spellbreaker. So obviously I have a lot more magic to deal with, to work with. I'm not gonna... there we go. No! It didn't open because of the... Chest. Okay, so... with most clams, you just have to hit them. With these ones, because it's red, lock on, use fire. Can I get it? Can I have it? There we go, Mithril Shard. You only get one from that one specifically. I think, I don't know, I think sometimes these can replenish. Not sure. I think they're only a one-and-done situations. But... no, I'm just gonna... again, I used the wrong one. I'm just gonna collect these orbs, and... happy days! I'll take it. Mega potion? I think there's two more special clams around here. Damn it. Midnight lost the marble and now she's like trying to get under the table, the small table that I have inside the room. I can hear her just like fucking slamming her face against it. And again, no, I'm not helping her because that means I will have good audio. Why did I do that? I should have just... there we go. No. Get... there we go. Okay, cottage. I should probably properly explore this area, but... I would like to get on with plot. Alright. Oh no. Take it, you son of a bitch! Actually, I should check people's strength levels. Is that another enemy? Okay, there we go. status. Alright, so people are very far off some levels, so it's fine. Alright, we go this way. Wait, I went the wrong way, okay. I'm smart, and this is just where we were, where I hit this one, if I'm correct. Okay. Again, water level, not fun. Wait a minute. Wait, this is where I just was, wasn't it? No? I will take it. Oh. Enemies. You know, I'll take it, free XP. Can't believe they're just lining up to die, but, you know, I'll take it. Okay. What's over here? Did I do good, or... Oh, and this is where we just... Oh, this loops around! Okay. And again, my mouse is on the side because it won't fucking move! There we go. Okay. Down here. No, back up. Okay, that will shoot me back upwards. Perfect. I'm gonna take some of these. Replenish my magic. And also, I don't have my slide anymore now. So I'm a little sad. Perfect. I don't know where that cat is, but I just hear, pretty much shuffling. Fucking under that table. And like to mention, the table that I'm talking about has like a bunch of crap underneath it. And she got the marble free. Lovely. I might just get to the castle, and then I think we will call it a video. Nope. There we go. Perfect. Got it. Thank you, game. We're going straight up. Wait. This is... Got him. Another one. Another one bites dust. Okay. Take out another one. Ooh, Arrow's defense went up. Alright, take out this one. Yeah, I should just use this. Alright, another magic guy, and one more. Take him out. Again, I used deep freeze because I'm an idiot. Alright. Open now? Okay, no you won't. That cat's gonna knock over some shit. I have some canvases, and... Where the fuck are they? Okay, there you go. She's all the way underneath the canvas, and one of them is a wooden board, so that's gonna go splat if she moves it anymore. If she can hear me. And even though I love that cat, I will not feel bad if that thing falls on her. Because I didn't move it out. I have it very minimally put in. But the cat's deciding to go under there, and it's a wooden board that doesn't weigh a ton. It's not as heavy as you think. But for a cat, that is going to be heavy enough. Like, it's not like a... It's very wide, but small at the same time. It's the same thing. Again, it's like the length of a canvas. But it's made out of solid wood. Like, 2 inches of wood? Something to pull it out. Can we go in? Yes, we can go into the grotto. This will be important, I think. Mega potion. Unless decides not to work. Just lovely, lovely timing. Okay, there we go. Again, it's a case of I'm still trying to get the feel for the surroundings because I don't remember what's activated yet and what isn't. Alright. This place is important. Seems to be, at least. Ooh, torpedo. Guys. Again, if that thing falls on my cat, again, I'm not gonna feel bad. And I know some people say, like, oh, like, if you fall, I'll laugh. And I've had family members say that and then go back on their word and just be like, oh, are you alright? Nah, if you fall, I will laugh. If you do something dumb, I'ma laugh. Depends, but it also depends on the person and how bad it is. Because if it's not too bad, then I'm just gonna be like, alright, I'll laugh. But if it's critical fail, like, or let's say you actually break a bone, or we can all tell you broke a bone, I'm like, alright, I can't laugh. This is serious shit. I'm clicking, why can't I attack? I can't even move my camera. Okay, there we go. Okay, give me a heart attack. I like attacking it. As you know, in every area there is a boss, so I'd rather have things active. And I'm pretty sure I activated this, but I'm gonna activate it again just in case. Yeah. You know what? It worked out. There was an enemy attacking, so it works. Following. Ooh, I like who that is. Thank you, King. It is an honor, sir. I love how Goofy, funny enough, I love how Goofy is with the fucking turtle costume. There they go. Well, you're a father, it makes sense. You have to be somewhat strict. Seems to be a real pain in the ass. And he's about to get chewed out. Alright, I want to go back to the palace because there is a save point there and we will end the episode. This thing. There we go, perfect. Simple save point. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and don't forget the bell notification to get notified on any more videos I do, whether it be Kingdom Hearts or Dragon Ball or anything else. Thank you all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.